such stuff. I just do eyes. Just eyes. Just genetic design. Just eyes.
You Nexus, huh?
I design your eyes.
it's not that machines are taking over. It's that they're helping us to be more human, helping us to connect with each other. And the successful technology gets out of the way and helps us live our life. And really, it ends up being more human than technology because we're co-creating each other all the time. And so this is the important point that I like to study. Things are beautiful, that it's still human connection.